Hello living creatures. Welcome to my YouTube channel Champ Mafia. In this video, I will show you that how to make your laptop or device cool while doing any heavy processes, like gaming or exporting. So let's start our video. First make sure that you have subscribed to my channel. So let's begin.
Tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but.
On the bottom right side of your laptop, there is battery symbol. Right click on it. Now click on battery option. After that, click on balanced settings. Now click on change plan settings. Go to change advanced power settings and then find processor power management. Let me click on default settings to have same configuration like you. Click on plus button. Then click on maximum processor state. Change 100% to 55%. For both battery and plugged in. Now click on system cooling policy and set both on active. And click on apply. Now go to Intel graphic power plans. And ensure that your laptop have same settings like my laptop. Now click on apply, then press OK. Close every file and do refresh or do restart. It will surely Thanks for watching. Please like and share my video. Thank you living creatures for watching.